Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, or welcome to my channel if you are new here. Hey, I'm not gonna lie to y'all, I have a feeling I'm about to like go into labor at any moment. I'm low-key having contractions right now, so what more can I do than film this video? It's appropriate. So we're doing another Amazon finds and favorites, and I wanted to give a huge thank you to Brewmate for sponsoring today's video. They are releasing their toddy cups on Amazon, so I'm so excited to tell you guys a little bit about them in a second. Please don't forget to follow me on Instagram for baby updates and obviously subscribe for more Amazon videos. Let's go ahead and jump right in. Like I said, today I'm working with Brewmate. Brewmate is one of my all-time favorite companies. We have such a huge Brewmate collection in my house. They make very amazing, good quality drink accessories like the can hopsulators that keep your drinks nice and cool. But today I wanted to tell you guys a little bit about their toddy mugs. So these are 100% leak proof and they are now on Amazon. They also keep your drinks hot or cold 20 times longer than a regular mug. And y'all, they are so aesthetically pleasing. Super well made, really high quality, and they are honestly our go-tos. We use them every single day in my house. So we literally have four because we're obsessed. We use them for so many different things, hot teas, hot coffees, but also cold drinks. It just is perfect to keep everything nice and cool. You can make mixed drinks, a nice coffee, just so many different things. So these are the colors we have. We have the glitter rainbow, which is gorgeous. And y'all, the Move lid, it's M-U-V, is incredible because it is completely leak proof. And then another thing that I love that really sets them apart is the bottom of the cups. They have this like non-slid like part that's silicone that makes it perfect and it doesn't like drip down on your countertops or anything like that. So we have that one. We have this really pretty iridescent one. I believe it's called Aura. It's my husband's favorite. It's so beautiful. And then this one, if you love plants like I do, is the Monstera. And then the Aqua one is our newest one. So pretty. They have so many different colors and prints. Trust me, you won't regret it. And these make the perfect gift for literally anyone in your life. I'll have a link to check out the Brewmate toddy cups down below. Definitely check them out. Thank you to Brewmate for working with me. Let's get into more Amazon favorites. So the necklace that I'm wearing right now is from Amazon. It's like a little evil eye necklace that I'm obsessed with. And then I found this one. I don't know why I love it so much. It's a little planet necklace and I love how the chain has all those little dots all over it, and it's perfect for layering because it's a little longer. Let me put it on so it falls like right there, which is perfect for layering. It's $11. You'll know how I feel about Amazon jewelry. I had to talk about it because I've been wearing it non-stop on my channel and I love it so much. The color, by the way, or like the kind, it's called Saturn. So if you're like looking down the drop menu list on the listing, it's a Saturn necklace. I feel like I've been talking about this quite a bit. I actually put it in a recent video that I did, the Amazon Best of Beauty. Highly recommend watching that if you haven't already. But I am completely obsessed with this sunscreen. So it is by the brand Supergoop. I got it off Amazon for $30-something and it is incredible. The consistency feels like you're wearing a primer and you can wear it with or without makeup. It literally blurs out your skin. It's called the Unseen Sunscreen and it's SPF 40. Y'all, incredible. I'm wearing it on my skin right now and I feel like it gives my skin the nicest glow. It made my tinted moisturizer go on so nice and smoothly. I'm completely obsessed. These have been such a game changer. So these are little bottle organizers for your cabinets. And y'all, game changer. Before, we had them like stacked up. Some of them were too tall. This is a Brewmate that was like too tall for our short little cabinet dividers. So I got two sets of Amazon and I wish oh so badly that they fit right next to each other, but they don't. But for $20, you get two. They also come in different sizes, so you can like stack them up differently. And they are not only like a space saver, but you can actually see all your tumblers and water bottles and brewmates and easily grab them and get them out. I just love this thing. It's like such an organizational game changer, so I had to mention it. Another organization item that I've been getting questions on is this Nespresso pot holder. I've had this since December, I want to say, when I purchased my Nespresso machine that I also got from Amazon. And it's just such a great little nifty way to organize all your pots. So this one has a double spacer, so you can like stack them up so it fits way more. And it has like a clear glass lid. I got it for like 20 bucks off Amazon. I love it so much. And because I mentioned this in my last Amazon finds and favorites, I wanted to show you. So I ended up putting the letters in my actual gym bag. I just thought it would look cuter, and it totally does. I'll link the letters down below. They're from Etsy. Amazon also sells similar ones. But look how cute. And my gym bag is from Amazon. It's very nice. It has a spot for your shoes. This is currently one of my hospital bags, so that's why it's packed to the brim, but it's so nice. It has a long strap, the handles, it fits so many things. So I wanted to mention it because it's literally less than $20, and I love it. I love how it turned out. Okay, so these I got recently, and I wanted to get more affordable frames off Amazon for these posters for my office, right? They are not the best quality, I'll say that right off the bat, but you get six for less than $48, which is such a steal. So if you don't mind like putting it together, it's like a little tedious. And then the fact that they're like not the highest quality, I think they are a good deal. I'll show you a little bit of clothes. So basically you have to take each of the sides off to put in the picture frame, and then you have to like stick it back in. But I mean, not too bad for the price. So if you're like on a budget decorating, maybe like in a dorm, like it's not too bad. Also, the actual posters are from Society 6, not sponsored. Something I've actually had for a while that I forgot to show you is these dining chairs off Amazon. Sorry, Bolt was barking. I've had them for a while. I couldn't decide on dining chairs, and they can be so expensive. So I got like that set of two for around $200 each, which is a pretty good deal. They are this kind of linen material. They're very easy to wipe clean. Trust me from experience. I love the faded light wash of the wood. They do come in different colors, but I just went for this like neutral one. They call it like a grayish color. It's definitely a little more gray than I wanted. I wanted a little more like beige warm tone, but it's still pretty dang good. I think it looks good. I definitely need to get a rug for this area because this table is a little too close to the floor color. So if you have any suggestions on what color or what shape rug, or if you have a rug, DM it to me on Instagram. But I like it. I think it looks pretty cute. I've been wanting this coffee table book for the longest time. I actually put it on one of our shelves, and it looks so pretty. It is the AD book, and it's absolutely stunning. And on the inside, it has so much home inspo. I'm like completely obsessed with it. So it's usually like around $100, but on Amazon, you can either buy it like pre-loved, and usually the people that resell these are like, they use it for a coffee table, so they're super nice. I got mine brand new for guess how much? $59.99. I don't know why I looked in the back, there's nothing there, but definitely check the listing and save it for later so you can get updates. Because if you've been wanting it like I do, but you don't want to spend like over $100, Amazon is the place to buy it at. Another little kind of home decor find are these coasters. I've actually had these for quite a bit, and I don't think I've ever mentioned them on my channel, and I use them every single day. They're actually in my nightstand. So one of them is on my nightstand, the other one's on my husband. So you get, I think, a four pack for $13. They are so pretty, kind of like handmade. They come in different colors. I think they're super cute, and you can get different designs. I just think they're like a little bit better than like a regular coaster. They're adorable. So if you watched my recent Amazon Best of Beauty video, I talked about all my nail must-haves from Amazon, And all the rage right now in the nail community, I guess, is Gel X nails. They're supposed to be like better for your nails, they're supposed to last longer, and they just look really nice. I've seen them a ton on TikTok, so I decided to try out this dupe. I believe the company that started this like craze is like over $90, so for $16 I got this kit. And I am wearing acrylics right now, so obviously I can't really give you guys a look, but I did try them out for a bit and it definitely takes a lot of practice. Basically the gel forms are gel, or like the nail forms are gel, and then the way you like glue them on your nails is with this nail glue, and you cure it under this little lamp. So everything comes in the kit. It comes with a ton of different shapes and sizes of nails, and then the glue and the little UV lamp, which is so convenient because you kind of have to hold it down. They did last about 2 weeks, and you do have to prep your nails really well. But y'all, I think this like will take over all my fake nails once I obviously don't have these on anymore. The only reason why I got mine done is because I didn't want to worry about it with the baby, but we'll see. But if you're looking for a great option, this is a brand Beatles, and it's off Amazon for $16.
I talked about this on my Instagram story, but I finally found the perfect baby book. It just fits my aesthetic so well. I'm not gonna show you the first few pages yet because they have her name and some letters we wrote to her, but everything is just so aesthetically pleasing. It has a breakdown of her first 12 months, and then just so many fun pages with like memories, the holidays. It's just the cutest little thing. And then it has one for each of her birthdays until she's 5, which I thought was perfect. First day of school. And then these empty pages that will come in handy as well. So this was adorable, only I think $32 off Amazon. And this same brand sells different ones, but they're all like this, very cute and aesthetically pleasing. I also decided to pick up these two books. I know this is not the best time, but I want to get into reading rather than being on TikTok for like 10 hours a day. Especially during like my maternity leave. Like I said, not the best time because I'm sure I'll be tired and busy with the baby. But I started The Seven Husbands of Evelyn Hugo. Love it so far. I'm gonna read this one after. Everyone voted for this one though, so I had to start off with this one. They're like on super sale on Amazon. I think this one was $6, this one was $9.
So on my Instagram story, I posted about this baby carrier that is literally the most expensive thing ever for no reason. I think the cheapest one that they have is like $350, and they go up to like $700, which is insane. So many moms recommended me get this, so I just wanted to give you guys like the dupe option. I obviously don't have my baby yet, I haven't even used it, but I will update you. This is the Ergo Baby carrier, and it comes in the prettiest neutral gray. That's what it looks like, and it's supposed to be a great dupe for the Artipop one, but this one is literally $80 instead of $700. So like I said, I will update you. I do have a whole tab on my Amazon shop with like baby things that I've been getting and that I'm trying out and all that, but obviously I can't really give you guys a thorough review until I have my baby. So this pillow was actually sent to me, and I wasn't gonna make a video or anything, and then I finally opened it up. I will say the one thing about this pillow is that it stinks. Like something about the memory foam or the way it's just like packaged, it stinks. I let it like air out for 3 days. I had to wash it. That is the one thing I will say about this pillow. However, it comes with a cover, which is nice. I wish it wasn't gray, I wish it was white, but it doesn't matter. Y'all, this pillow is life-changing. The shape of it just makes your neck feel so supported. This is not sponsored, they're not paying me. They didn't even request this video, but I actually really, really do like it. So if you struggle with neck problems, especially, my husband has been using it and he loves it, but low-key, I stole it like a few days ago. So it's a very, very nice memory foam pillow, and it's not super expensive at all. So I spoke about this in maybe an Amazon Game Changers, and I wanted to give y'all an update So I'm working on a video of my best of Amazon pets, just like things that I love for my dogs. However, I do want to talk about this real quick. So this is a bark collar that vibrates. It doesn't shock the dog. It just like gives them a gentle like vibration so they know to stop barking. Y'all know my dog. If you don't, he's a little special. At first, this worked wonders. He immediately would stop barking. He knew. Then he kind of got used to it and it stopped working. It's pretty good if your dogs don't have this barking issue. They just like bark at the door or something. Bull just barks at everything, unfortunately, and nothing really helps. We've taken him to get a train. We bought this because of the trainer's recommendation. It hasn't really worked for us, but I do still recommend it. It is about $30. I think it's worth giving it a try. I will try to raise like the vibrations a little bit. There's like 5 levels to see if that helps. But so far, for the past like week and a half, he completely ignores it and just continues to bark. So, I mean, he's right here. Let me show you. How can you be mad at this little face? I can't. But yeah, he just completely stopped caring about the vibrations. So we'll see what we do next. But just wanted to give y'all an update and stay tuned for that Amazon Best of Pets video. It's coming soon. So guys, that's everything for today's video. And just so I can have this for memories, it is 1:20, Saturday, July 31st. Let's see if my mother's intuition is right and this baby comes today or tomorrow, because I low-key feel it. But we'll see if I'm right or wrong. And if you want to keep like up with all the updates with the baby, definitely follow me on Instagram. Thank you once again to Brewmate for sponsoring today's video. Definitely check out the Toddy Cups down below. And yeah, I'll talk to you guys very soon in my next one.